This is the story of a couple embarking on a journey to the past, when the musical visionaries were changing the world. Will they succeed to break the spell of greed that money once cast? Well, see for yourself.
Good evening, folks. It's another beautiful day in New York City, and you are listening to Swing Music Radio. We lift your spirit and fill it with joy. What happens to the dancers when they kick the bucket? They go to swing paradise. To all the jazzmen who are no longer with us, it's the Schwings band playing Swing Paradise. Savoy Ballroom, visually dazzling and spacious hot house for jazz and living dance legends, the true pioneers, Shorty George Snowden, Matty Pernell, Big B, Leroy Stretch, and Little B.
In the mid-1930s, Herbert White, head bouncer in New York City, formed Lindy Hop dance troupe called White's Lindy Hoppers, showcased in 5 movies.
Everyone enjoy it, but truly exceptional swing dancers can take it to another level. Frankie Manning, Norma Miller, Al Mintz, Pepsi Battle, and Leon James show everyone how it's done, doing their signature air steps, throwing each other into the air.
During a party in the evening of 1927, Shorty George was asked by a newspaper reporter about the name of this dance. Shorty, who did not know the answer at that time, had to come up with something. He just read the headline of the article from the newspaper sitting on the bench next to him. Lindy Hops the Atlantic, about Charles Lindbergh's first flight from New York to Paris. Shorty paused a second, and then he replied, Lindy Hop.
And now it's time for some music. 24 Rubber Swing Band, please don't talk about me when I'm gone. And please don't throw people in the air while listening. Thank you.
guys, hold on. Now we're gonna have this amazing performance by Kari Shah. Remember this name? Kari Shah. She's gonna introduce all those solo jazz moments. All those moments. It's gonna be an extravaganza. Please enjoy. I'll see you in a bit.
Suffocating pandemic took away many lives and deprived people of their livelihoods. Accelerating climate change is causing extreme weather and puts many species, including ours, at risk of extinction. Heinous military operations in Ukraine brought destruction, rape, and death to thousands of people. Time came full circle. Only 100 years ago, the flu pandemic and the First World War. It makes me think, are my hopes for a better future any different from hopes of the people one century ago? Or is suffering an inseparable part of our hopeless fate? We need to be conscious of danger, but we cannot forget that danger is a result of actions. We are unique individuals. Each one of us is convinced to be the center of the world. We are a living mass of 7.9 billion people affecting the entire planet. But can our individual actions impact the world? Yes, by caring for others, as we were part of one global organism, we care for ourselves. By minimizing danger for yourself, you minimize it for the others. Only when we consciously unite with each other and with the world, we can ensure a peaceful future.
How was it? Did you like it? Did you like it?
If you have any thoughts about this episode, please share them with us by leaving the comment in the comment section below.
Become our Patreon. It will truly help us.
And don't miss the next episode of Tutu Jazz by subscribing to our channel.
And clicking the bell button. With love to jazz,
Tutu Jazz.